Sometimes I'm in such a hurry to create a video because the inspiration just overwhelms me that I just immediately open up my iPhone, put it on the tripod, and start recording. And in today's instance, I forgot to plug in my lavalier microphone. If this has ever happened to you, your usual choice was to start all over from scratch, hopefully remembering at the very beginning of your video.
But what if I told you that instead of having to scrap your video and start all over again, that you could actually improve it in post if you used Descript's studio sound?
Hey, y'all. I wanted to pop in today to share with you a new feature in Descript called Studio Sound. Studio Sound is a great new feature to use if your video's audio needs a little finessing. Perhaps it was recorded in an empty room, or maybe it's a hot day and you're recording in your office with the windows wide open and street noise ruins your video. Guilty. Well, all that's gone with just one click and a few moments of processing time later, you'll get a very professional sounding video or podcast. Here's an example. Okay, so let's get started. So I brought in a video that I'm gonna use as a test. So I've already created my project in Descript, and it's called Testing Studio Sound. It's already been imported, as you can see. I'm gonna play this just so that you can hear it. You may not be able to tell a little bit, but it doesn't sound perfect to me.
I'm always keeping an eye out for video creation tools.
There is a slight sort of echoey noise in it. It's not that bad, but I do want to try to improve it. So the way that I'm gonna do that is first you need to click in your timeline, the video, and then you're gonna see the name of the video pop up here under clip properties. You wanna click on this arrow, and when you click on that, that brings up just the audio track. So again, we can play the.
I'm always keeping an eye out for video creation tools.
So that's how it sounds. And then what you need to do is scroll down here and you can see under effects, it says studio sound. Now it's currently early access. All you need to do is manually turn this on. Once it's no longer in early access, it's just gonna be there for you to be able to turn on or turn off depending on whether you need it or not. So you're gonna have to wait a few moments as it's applying the effects onto your audio track. And obviously the longer your video, the longer this is going to take. So we will come back. This is only I forgot how long this video is, but it's gonna take a little bit of time. So I will come back as soon as it's finished. Okay, so it's processed. So now let's play it.
It can make the process of creating videos easy, quick.
Now I'm gonna share with you how it sounded before. I'm gonna switch it back. I'm just gonna toggle off.
And smooth. One of my favorite types of tools is video teleprompters. The ones I've featured on my channel are apps for your smartphone, but there are some that you can use on your computer as well. And in today's video,
hopefully
I'll discuss my thoughts.
You've been able to hear the difference. And so that is the video. I just wanted to come in and share with you what that would sound and look like and how you would do it.
So if you need to improve the natural tones of your speech and improve all around sound quality, then you need to check out this new feature in Descript. As always, feel free to leave your thoughts below, share and like this video if you found it helpful, and don't forget to subscribe to my channel. Not using Descript yet? No worries, just click on the link in the description below to get started for free today. Until next time, I'll see you in the next video. Take care.